old generator conked out. I'd have to see if I could fix it and try again. Flashbang grenades. They were an ideal weapon for my situation.
51, come in. Over. 51, this is Sheriff Breaker. Report. Over. 52, come in. I need a report. Over.
Come on, guys. You will have my true fucking silence!
And here's another call. You're on KBFFM with Pat Maine.
It's Milt Peabody, Pat.
What's on your mind, Milt?
Well, I live near the trailer park, Pat, and there's a big ruckus going on over there.
Well, that's just up the road from me, too. What's going on, do you know?
I don't know, but there's a bunch of police cars there.
Here.
Well, that's just up the road from me, too. What's going on, do you know?
I don't know, but there's a bunch of police cars there.
Could lend me a car to get to the coal mine.
It's Lorna Miles.
Why, hello, Lorna. What do you have for us?
Well, I just don't see why the cops bother with the trailer park.
What do you mean?
It's a trailer. Resources on those people.
Well,
let the trailer sort themselves out. I'm sorry. Settled in Bright Falls in 1911.
Well, thank you very much for that compassionate viewpoint, Lorna. Oh, here's a little surprise. The famous writer Alan Wake just walked in. Folks, I'm gonna see if I can talk him into an interview.
Come on in, Mr. Wake.
Oh, I'm so glad you could find the time to do this, Mr. Wake.